So today I'm going to teach you how to blow a bubble gum bubble. So first thing, gando is good gum. I already had this doing. You should kind of get some hubba bubba because it works the best. And you just kind of put it in your mouth. Chew for a little. And then, okay. And then you put your tongue in it, and you go.
Fail.